What's up, guys, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. We're back here for episode 2, and this is where the party really gets started. So, episode 1, we'd already kind of played in the beta. I mean, we chose different, it was a demo. We chose different cars and stuff, but we did all the same events that we've already done in the past. We did buy a house at the end, which was kind of exciting. But now we're in completely new and uncharted territory with no clue what to expect next. So I'm excited. Right now we are headed to our next dirt race, which is going to be right up here. And the Tarnhouse Scramble. Here we go, boys. Let's see what we can do. So far we've done very, very well in our racing. Bunch of first place finishes, and we're stacking up them chips, boy. Stacking up that paper. Got almost 200K in the bank right now, so.
So, I should probably let you know that the muds will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
I'm down for it, dude. The game's like, hey, Trev, you're too good. So where does that put us? Hold on, difficulty settings. So we were on expert, we're now gonna be on pro, and then there's unbeatable. We are on the second to highest difficulty in the game. Let's give her a go. AI are gonna be a lot more aggressive, they're gonna be a lot harder to pass. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna take us back to Horizon Pulse. I really like Horizon Pulse. Here we go, boys. So, I'm pretty sure we have raced this track before, but we raced it in summer, because we started in summer, and now we're in autumn, we're in fall, and this thing is way faster and way slipperier during this time of the year, I'm not gonna lie. Plays a lot differently. Alright, that was a pretty nice little drift right there. We got a little bit too loose and lost traction, so we lost a little bit of speed, but we did all right. Okay, so we're up here in fourth. We got this. Gotta focus up, boys. That's the thing, though, is like, moving up the difficulty is gonna get us 5% extra credits. That is not worth it if we can't win. But I also don't want to win every race, no questions asked, you know what I mean? So it's a balance. You gotta find that balance. We're starting to catch up to Brad here. And by the way, I do want to let you guys know, because this is like the most common question on all of my series on this game. Like, it'll pop up in every video. When we're on episode 100, people are gonna be asking, no, those aren't the real people. So this game, it takes people from your friends list and it puts their names on the drivatars in-game. So I'm not racing them live. Although this, Forza Horizon 4 has like the you're always kind of like in an online lobby type thing, so we will interact with other people eventually. Obviously there's not a whole lot on right now. But I'm not racing all these guys live right now, no. Can't see a darn thing, dude. This is a little bit dangerous to be down in the cockpit on the final lap when this is such a close race, but I believe. I'm just gonna race my race. I'm not even gonna look in the rear view, dude. Just gonna race our race, do our thing. Look at the reflection of our hands in the steering wheel in the windshield. This game is so incredible. It here. We fishtailed out and lost a lot of speed on that first lap in that corner right there. But we're looking all right now. Woo. All right, boys. I'd venture to say that's all she wrote. I think we got it done. On the second to highest difficulty in the game, too. So we're going to stick on this. Ooh, he started creeping on us at the end. I think we're gonna stick on this for a little bit, this difficulty. We might eventually go to unbeatable. Got our emote working, I like it. Gonna make 17K from that race. Good, nice, clean racing. Getting us some followers. They respect a good driver.
What a drive.
All right.
Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much. It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Okay.
Hey,
I actually liked that, though, because it was
welcome
a different,
to the Horizon
different
Autumn
vibe.
Season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series.
Wow!
Well?
Let Forza Horizon 4 access your microphone. No. Why did you just... It just interrupted what she was going to say. Dude, that's crazy. We have so many things going on right now. The stunt driver. We've got a new one of those. Those are always really fun. I'm down, dude. Let's go to that. I feel like that's a fairly close one. What happened to our...
Trevor, just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalog to your house if you prefer. In 100 yards.
Uh-oh. So new content's been added to your profile. New cars have been added to your garage. We've got some new cars, boys. This is the day one car pack. Let me see what we've got going on here. So we've got a wheel spin saved up. I'm gonna save those up and we're gonna do wheel spin episodes though. Message in the best way to keep up to date on things happening in Forza Horizon 4. So we've got a couple of gifts. And two super wheel spins. So we're just gonna keep those for now, like I said. You have no super wheel spins available. Earn them by gaining influence. What the? Okay, let me go back to my email and let me claim these bad boys then.
Hey, Trevor. If you liked the Horizon wheel spin, wait till you try the Horizon super wheel spin. Same principle, but you get three prizes instead of one, plus a higher chance of winning something really special.
No way, dude. So we've got Slide Whistle, Quick Draw, and the BMW Z4. We gotta go again, dude. We'll save these up later and do actual full episodes on it. Dude, what? Oh, what? I thought we were getting that Alfa Romeo. We got Jazzy Leggings, a 3000 Mark III, and a Farmer's Flat Cap. Come on, bro. That's a little bit rough. That's a little bit rough, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, dude, this is crazy. Let's see what's in our garage from this day one car pack. So we've got that, those are the two we just won. We've got the 037 Stradale, because we chose it, then we got the Charger. We've got a Transit Supersport van, Titan Warrior Concept. We got a Zonda R? Dude, that's incredible. We have a $2 million car. All right. I mean, we obviously don't need it right now.
Ah, you have a VIP pass, do you? Well, the house is yours. Right this way. Let me show you around.
We also have a new house. It says its price is $5,000, but I think it's free because we're a VIP. Dude, what? The Lake Lodge. We've got a lake house, boys. We've got a new wheel spin. We're getting influence. We're doing all kinds of stuff right now. This is insane. We're gonna have to go check out that lake house eventually. We might have to get a boat, boys. I don't know. Dude, this is getting kind of cool. I like it. I like the kind of like RPG aspect to it. You know what I mean? Like, I think it'd be awesome if you literally got paid money. Like, I mean, you get paid money and you can buy houses, but if it was like more of like a true story, you know what I mean? Like, the houses weren't just like checkpoints to fast travel, but if it was like a true story of your career and stuff. kind of seems like we might be going that way eventually. I don't know.
Gables just for doing some stunt driving in a film. I mean, wow. Fair play to the driver. I'm sure they were great, but
you've earned a skill point.
Got a skill point. All right.
You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Oh. Okay, so we can use it on this, but honestly, I don't think I'm gonna use it on our Lancia. I like her.
You have arrived at your destination.
But we're gonna save that up for other cars in the future. All right, stunt driver. Let's go ahead and do our next chapter. Let's get it, boys. Dude, this is insane. This game is so sick.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right. We've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
I'm guessing it's going to be an airboat. Or like a...
Off to meet the stunt unit on the south board.
Hovercraft.
And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
Hovercraft is going to be my guess, not an airboat. We'll find out. So we got 6 minutes to go 4 miles. I wouldn't imagine that's going to be any sort of a problem, but we'll see.
Yards, turn right.
We'll be taking a hard right up here. Might as well cut across the field a little bit. I like how many things are destructible in this game, dude. That's huge. Something that's kind of weak about Horizon 3.
400 yards, turn left.
So we're close to the next showcase event, dude. We're getting there. It looks like do we get influence for every time we have like a nice skill chain? A little bit of landscaping, no big deal. Let's see here, are we gonna get influence after this one? Yeah. Okay, it's kind of cool. Getting them followers, baby. Got that GoPro recording, posting it on YouTube. Nice car. That's kind of cool, so you can interact with other people. Like I said, it's one of those like always online type games, so you're gonna see other players roaming around the world. I think they did it right. They've made it so that everybody is a ghost until you, like, say, hey, I want to race with you. So, like, people can't come up and troll you and spin you out and mess you up. You have to actively, like, join a party together or whatever before it'll let them actually be, like, a physical thing in your world, which is kind of cool. All right, boys. We made it. I'm going to go ahead and collect that influence, and we made it to our destination.
We'll do the final briefing, and then you're up.
Oh, man.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
All right, boys, here we go. I bet this thing flies.
Here we go. Scene 29, Beauty Drive. Action.
So we've got to get to the destination. We've got 2 minutes and 22 seconds to go 3.4 miles, but we also have a damage limit that we can't exceed.
That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's going to take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do.
Gotta go and make me nervous, don't you? That was a little sideswipe. That wasn't damage. Oh, okay.
On the coast road.
Yep.
Now.
This is not good.
Super elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down.
This thing is very hard to drive. I'm not gonna lie. Look at the interior view. Okay, we gotta get serious now, boys. 2.1 miles in a minute 30. We can't hit a single thing. Yeah, this thing doesn't, it doesn't handle very well. I'm gonna be honest with you. It's very flowy, very mushy. But I think we're gonna be okay. We weren't really taking this seriously at first. I thought it was gonna be really easy, but this thing just does not. Oh my God! She does not handle well. We honestly were... We're going way too fast. We'd be good if we didn't...
All the way up to the
we raced
lighthouse.
Half as fast.
Come on, straight line speed. Here we go.
Dude, this thing is so sketchy. Please, no more cars in our way. There's one there, but we're good.
Was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Yeah, the driving wasn't that great, dude. I don't think you could use that. I think you'd have to take another take at it, but we'll take it, man. That was sketchy. I'm not gonna lie. That was very sketchy. Earned ourselves a wheel spin. Now, can we save this for later? Let me save it. I think it does let me save it. Oh, we're up to 50,000 influence, baby. Unlock the Behemoth Showcase event. So there's our hovercraft that I was thinking about. I knew there was a hovercraft in this game.
Great news. I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
I mean, it sounds like I don't really have a choice, so let's get up there, boys. Although, you know what we can do? You know what we can do, right? You know what we can do? Is go ahead and switch on over to this beast. Dude. In the Zonda R. What? I didn't know we were balling out like that. I love how it's, oh shoot, we don't even have to go do that right now. I kinda wanna like slowly make our way up there. I thought we were gonna have to do that right away. Can we do another stunt driver event right off the bat?
Let Amy know here at Postman.
How does it work?
And in the meantime, we'll see if we can have some fun with it.
Yeah, you can go through and do it at any time, dude. That's nice. So chapter 3, beautiful Lamborghini. I'm gonna say I don't wanna bust through all of it right away. You know what I mean? Like let's take little bits and pieces as we go. I'm gonna go up here. Let's start our dirt racing series number 2. We could take the Zonda out there. We'll switch back into the Lancia. Dude, this thing is gonna be so ridiculous. Let's hop inside, why not?
In 400 yards, turn right.
This is outrageous. This is not
turn
legal
right.
At all. Dude, this thing is honestly, like, it's kind of dated. You can definitely see it on the interior. It's still beautiful, don't get me wrong, but it's definitely dated. Saved it. Just a couple trees and a rock wall. No big deal. Dude, this thing is nuts. Can we fast travel yet? Purchase treasure. Ooh, what is purchase? Bonus boards, barn finds, beauty spots, and player houses. I don't know if I want to spoil that yet. I don't want to know exactly what. Well, I guess you still have to find the barn find. It's just going to show you the general area. I don't think it's going to show you exactly where it is. I'm not sure. The barn finds are kind of fun to do on your own, though. We might buy that later, we'll see. Dude, this is so insane. So beautiful. Just cruising through the countryside and my chrome gold Pagani. Honestly, kind of makes me want to puke a little bit that you would do that to this car, but still. Just the shape of the car makes it beautiful anyway. So here's another real player right there. What's up, brother? See ya.
Turn left.
Pleb. And your little, I don't even know what that was.
Turn left.
Woo! Dude, look at the leaves on the ground flying up as we drive over them. Look at the, oh man, the mountains in the background, the little rivers and moats through town. Playerhouse discovered Sunflower Meadows. Should we go check that out? I've got a feeling these might be fast travel houses.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Sunflower Meadows. It's for sale. I don't know if we get it for free or not.
Here we are. Nice little semi-detached cottage in Ambleside. It's neat, cozy, convenient for the festival site, and very, very British. Perfect for Horizon UK. What do you think?
I think I'm saving my money for now, brother. You drive a hard bargain. We'll be back. We'll buy it eventually. Do you guys see you get a super wheel spin from them? That's actually, I mean, like 200K for a super wheel spin. You could get a car worth well over 200K. So that's not a bad deal.
When it is safe to do so.
Plus you get a house and a t-shirt out of it. But I wanna save up. I wanna make sure we have a good bankroll to be able to buy some cool cars relatively quickly. Got a new skill point. So it's interesting that the skill points are car based this time around. Doing flips, bro. That was actually pretty clean. Kind of, not really. Taking a little shortcut to our objective though.
400 yards.
This thing does not perform well off-road. I am struggling. I can't even get it to go in a straight line.
You have arrived at your destination.
We made it, boys. Our next off-road event. Honestly, I really like the off-road racing in this game so far. It's been great. We're gonna have to get a new car eventually, for sure. But it's been good to us so far. Alright. Let's do this, boys. Woo! Round two coming right up. Here we go. Got a very interesting set of turns right off the start here. Right, left, right. Try to get through as fast as I can. Get around these boys. So this is gonna be a point-to-point race. Probably gonna leave us with a little bit less time to be able to get into first. It depends, I don't know. All these turns work in our favor though, because that race pretty aggressive. Woo! Kinda bombed that corner a little bit, I do feel bad, but I mean, rubbing is racing, baby. Dude, first place is way up there. That's what I'm talking about, man. Just aren't gonna have as much time to make moves. We were looking good through that. We were going really fast, and then we kind of got a little bit squirrely. All right. 43% of the way through the race. Come on, baby. I'm trying to catch up. I'm trying so hard, boys. I want it. I want the win. These other drivers are pretty intense, though. Like, I feel like they're beating us in speed. We've got them in the corners, though. Oh, we're catching up. Of course it's Nate shot up there, bro. Woo! Get on that road. Here we go. We got 30% left to be able to catch Nade, boys. Can we do it? Matt, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Oh, we're going to get him in this next corner. We might have to get a little bit aggressive, but... No, I don't think we got him, dude. I don't think we got him. I was hoping to bomb that corner and just kind of like bounce off him like he was a bumper or something. This is going to be our first non-first place, but that's good. That means we're in a good spot. Like if we, that one section where we got a little bit squirrely, if we would have kept it together there, I think we would have won this race. But I'm not mad at it, you know what I mean? Like we're still going to get good points. We're still going to get good money. Second place is nothing to scoff at. Sometimes it happens. About a second and a half behind. So that's what Nade Shot looks like. Oh man. We'll take it. I don't want to make a habit of that, but we'll take it. I'm not mad at it. Just got a new dance. Leveled up to Dirt Racing Round 3. Rare spin emote unlocked. Good boys. Oh man, we got a wheel spin. I don't want to use these. I want to save these. Ooh, okay. Clio RS 200 EDC 2013. Not bad.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next Dirt Racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Well, thanks,
Here's
Alex.
How this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival. We make our own rules. The best racers stay, and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
Dude, I've been looking forward to going up here and finding out what city this is. Driving around through here, see what we got going on. I'm kind of excited about that. Do we have so we have a cross country. We've got a few dirt races now. We've got that showcase event. We've got our house right here behind us. Should we go check this out? We're in the Lego car for a minute there. Gotta load in. Let's go see what this house is all about. I thought in a cutscene they said that this one was gonna be free. I don't know if that's actually the case, though.
You have arrived at your destination.
The Lake Lodge, boys. Do we have a lake house?
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again.
Boys. We now earn double Forzathon points, and we get 5 super wheel spins, and it's free. Are you
Not
kidding
gonna
me?
Lie. I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.
House number 2, check. Let's go, boys. You could set this as your home. Would you like to do this now? Absolutely. We're living lakeside, boys. Okay, so there you guys have it. I feel like that's a good spot to stop here for episode number 2. We're killing it, man. Starting strong in our career, and I'm digging what we're doing. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna see you guys in our next episode. Drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Peace out.